everybody. I've written a song called Coal in My Stocking. And for those of you little ones who don't know what that means, it means that when boys and girls weren't too good over a year, Santa would sometimes put coal in their stockings, and they wouldn't get little presents like you all get. So this is about a person I know, when she was a little girl, actually did get coal in her stocking, and she was not a happy camper. So the coal is like the briquette that you put in your barbecue. The soot is like the dust that it leaves behind. And so that's your lesson on coal and soot, okay? If you want more information, ask your family. Okay, here we go. Coal in my stocking. Best I could. Santa thinks I haven't been that good. So I'm waiting for the cold, waiting for the sun. I won't be getting presents this year. Just cold from the big man in the red suit with the long white. Christmas, everybody, and I hope you don't get any coal in your stocking.